Good morning, Tillers.
It's Wednesday, January 17th.
And it's time for
Tiller News Today.
Jay, any chance for another 3-day weekend?
Sadly, no, but we have another one in 3 weeks.
Really?
Promise. And another one the week after that.
Let's go. What else is coming up?
We have the senior trip to Disneyland, winter formal.
Speaking of formal, let's check in with Leah and Paulina for some important winter formal information.
Thanks, Layla.
Tickets are on sale now for winter formal.
Paulina, are you thinking of going with a special someone this year?
I might. Are you?
Honestly, I can't even find a dress yet, so I don't know.
Well, it's at Soak University on Friday, February 16th from 8 to 11 p.m.
Oh my gosh, that's right after Valentine's Day.
Yeah, it's insane. But prices go up on Friday, so get your permission slip signed as soon as you can.
It's $70 with ASB and $75 without.
Our theme is Cupid's Masquerade.
So we'll see you there. Back to you in the studio, Layla and Jaden.
Can't wait for that.
Me too.
So it's a masquerade ball.
Mm-hmm.
Can we wear masks?
Good question. I'll get back to you on that.
Good morning, Tillers. Today we're going to be asking students about their height. Let's get it. Dude, Taven is super tall. We should get Taven. Isaiah, let me measure you.
Again?
Hold this for me. Welcome back. How tall do you think you are?
6'6".
6'6". All right. 78.5 inches. How tall is 78.5 inches? Let's go see who else we can get. Real quick.
I'm good.
No. How tall do you think you are?
5'3".
5'3". All right, let's check that out.
65.
Yeah, you're like 5'5". Cool beans. How tall do you think you are?
5'9".
69.5 inches. 5'9". All right, pretty good. Man, thank you.
I'm not doing this.
What? Come on. Jack, how tall are you?
6 feet tall.
Oh, literally exactly 6 feet tall. Like, look at this. Come look at the mark.
I need a really tall guy and I need Alexis.
Who am I here with?
Isai.
How tall do you think you are, Isai?
5'8".
Oh, you're taller than 6 feet. You're like 6'4". That's crazy. You are tall, bro. How tall do you think you are?
Like 6'4", probably 6'5".
I can't see. Hold on. Do you see how much that says?
That says 6'4".
6'4". That's pretty tall. How tall do you think you are?
6'1".
6'1"? Let's check that out. 6 foot exactly. 6 foot. Why is everybody here 6 foot? Step on it, brother.
Oh!
67 inches. How tall is that, Jaden? 5'7". Okay, how tall do you think you are?
Like 6'2".
6'2". All right, let's check that out. What is
6'2"?
6'2"? 6'2"? All right, that's pretty valid. How tall do you think you are?
5'8".
5'8", let's check that out. Almost, you're 1 inch off, you got that.
Oh, McDonald had a farm.
You're exactly 6 foot.
6 foot?
6'2".
Ah, they cheated me, that thing wrong.
Wait, how do I reach 7 foot?
No, that's not 7 foot, that's 70 inches.
Like 6'4".
No, do me again.
Oh, if you're tippy toeing, that's like a deduction of 3. All right, that was it for today, Taylor. See you guys next week. Bye. They want to get measured too.
Who do you think's taller, me or you?
Let's check.
Okay.
Probably you.
Someone get the measuring.
Thanks, Jay. Isaac, are you registered to vote?
Girl, I'm only 16, but I'm about to be 17, so it's all good.
Perfect. Did you know any U.S. citizens 16 or older can be pre-registered or registered to vote?
That means over half of Tustin High School is old enough to pre-register or register to vote right now.
Exactly. Visit our voter registration tables at lunch during the week of January 29 to fill out how you can register to vote.
I'll be there. Do I need to bring anything?
All you need is your home address and the last 4 digits of your social security number.
But what if somebody tries to, like...
Don't worry. No one is going to steal your identity.
Okay.
California scholarship applications are open now until January 31st.
Your eligibility is determined by your fall 2023 grades.
Oh, so much for my scholarship.
Aren't you a junior?
Yeah.
You must have applied and qualified for CSF for 4 of the 6 semesters to earn the Golden Stall.
And seniors, at least 1 semester must be in your senior year.
Sophomores, this is the first time you're eligible to apply.
See Ms. Acosta if you have any questions.
Come pick up your application in the counseling office today.
Back to Layla and Jaden.
Have you applied for CSF?
I just picked up an application. What about you?
Me too. We've got to find out more about that Golden Stall.
Totally.
Let's go talk to Ms. Acosta.
Yeah, let's go.
What inspired me to take choir was, well, the people, the community here. It's, even if you're not a musician or don't have any music skills, it's easy to fit in.
Honestly, my love for singing, because I've loved singing like my whole life. So I'm like, you know what, I'm gonna join choir because, I don't know, just singing.
My parents probably have inspired me to join choir because they have like a really strong like singing background. And so when I was little, they would always like sing with me. And throughout like my childhood, I've just like loved singing. And so in high school, I wanted to join choir and continue my love of singing.
Well, I was a person that grew up in a musical family, and my dad led singing in church. My mom was a concert pianist. And so I always loved music as a whole, and I also watched my mom teach piano lessons for years. And I enjoy teaching kids not just music, but just other things too. I love teaching.
What's a problem that you struggled with, but this class has helped you overcome?
Definitely helped me be more of a team player, being able to rely on teamwork, I guess, and rely on other people.
Probably like teamwork.
So in choir, all of us have like this strong like connection, like a family. And so I think that's a lot different than my other classes, because in my other classes, we just do the work that the teacher assigns us. But in choir, we do it as more of like a fun exercise or something like that. And we just have a really tight connection.
It's probably the most important thing is that I think I've learned is that it's more than just the music, that I'm really talking and working with individuals with a lot to give, that have spirit, that have soul. And so I see the choir is almost more of a, this is indeed a family, meaning that we care about more than just making good music. We really want to make sure each other is all right. And I think we need a little bit more of that in the world.
Did anyone inspire you to take choir?
A friend, Emma.
What is one of the best memories that you've had from choir?
One of the best memories, probably last year, we went to Universal, and it was just so fun hanging out with all my friends and just getting to know some other people that I haven't really talked to the a whole year, and just meeting new people. So,
yeah. Jay, your dad was in the military, was he?
He sure was.
That's good. Have you ever thought about joining?
Not exactly. What about you?
Me neither.
Well, if you're interested, the Air Force is on campus today.
Here's Liam Felina with all the details.
Attention Tillers, we have a couple of very, very super important events happening in the College and Career Center today.
Interested in joining the Air Force?
And I know you are, Paulina.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Come on now. Today during lunch, in our real-life plaza, the U.S. Air Force will be on campus.
Please stop by and say hello if you're interested.
I can totally see you in that uniform, Paulina.
I can too.
Attention all National Honor Society members.
There's an NHS meeting today at lunch in Ms. Vandal's room, room 703.
Check Schoology for messages and more information.
If you have any questions, see Ms. Kojikian or Ms. Vandal.
Seniors, are you thinking of enrolling for IVC in the fall?
A counselor and matriculation specialist will be on campus during CCR today and January 31st to help any senior who might need help.
So if you're super lost, just be sure to stop by room 806 during CCR.
And don't forget, today is our first financial aid workshop from 5 to 7 p.m. in the library.
So please stop by with your parents and bring your 2022 tax information, your social security numbers, your FSA ID, and a fully charged laptop with a charger.
We hope to see you guys there.
Are you an NHS?
No, are you?
No.
Okay, anyways, what is one piece of advice you wish you would listen to, you would have listened to your freshman year?
Good question. Let me think about that.
Okay, well, while you think, my brother told me to make the most of it because it flies.
That's a good one. I think my parents told me that this time flies.
My brother too.
Attention students will take the LPAC.
Testing begins next month on February 5th.
If you are an EOD or EODAS, you've been practicing all year.
You've got this.
And if you aren't, you can sign up for Saturday LPAC prep class on January 27th or February 3rd from 9 to 12.
You will clear 5 detention hours and get pizza while preparing to do your best.
Scan the QR code now to sign up.
Students with perfect attendance in December are invited to extend snack today in the plaza.
Come pick out a sticker for your water bottle, laptop, or notebook.
25 lucky winners also win a set of cozy winter pajamas thanks to the Tustin Community Foundation.
Dude, cozy winter pajamas?
That's a steal, man.
Dude, that is a steal. Thanks, Tustin Community Foundation.
Please come to the plaza at 10:54 to claim your prize.
Here's a list of our winners.
Tillers, our next family art night is only January 31st from 5:30 to 7 p.m.
All THS students, staff, and their families are invited.
You can make a clay pinch pot or a clay wall platter.
This event is free, but you must sign up ahead of time since spaces are limited.
Check out the Tustin High School social media.
Or the Sunday S'mores newsletter for flyers and registration links.
Family art night? How cool is that?
Right?
What the heck is a pinch pot?
Beats me, but it sounds great.
Well, let's check in with Carson and Marcus and see what's going on in Taylor Sports.
Thanks, Jaden. Carson, are you going to run track this year?
We'll see. I think I'm more focused on the basketball season right now.
There's a track and field interest meeting today at lunch. I hear you used to run the 200 meter, huh?
And the four. I was pretty solid.
Yeah. If you are a fast runner, have a high vertical jump, or a strong arm, come to the track and field interest meeting to learn how to join a fun sport where you can showcase your talents.
The meeting today is in room 809 during lunch.
See you there.
Speaking of tryouts, co-ed swim team tryouts are today through Friday from 3:30 to 5 p.m.
Bring a suit and towel.
No previous experience required.
See Coach Brawley for more details.
And now let's see what else is going on Taylor Sports this week.
With Hollywood Cole, I'm with Marla G, bro, flying Hollygrove chicks to my Hollywood shows. And I wanna tell you something that you probably should know. This that Slumdog Millionaire Bollywood flow. And
that's all for today, Tillers.
Be respectful,
be engaged,
and be determined.
Go Big Red.
That's why I pick and choose. I don't get you confused. I got a small circle. I'm not with different crews. We walk the same path, but got on different shoes. Live in the same building, but we got different views. I got a couple cars I never get to use. Don't like my